she said, "Consider yourself lucky. I used to be a gambling man myself. But don't you worry, now you have enough of that if you ever wonder where to put your money." And I don't know what the answer is. I don't. Maybe the people are stupid, but I guess that's way too easy. And since I'm trying to be smart, I say I don't know.
I really
and
don't.
I'm not complaining. What comes around goes around, that's what they say. And that's where we are, stuck in the same place. Out of use, but good enough for sale. Out of touch, but untouchable. Out of use, but good enough for sale. Out of touch, and out of time. Anyway, the personal is political, is what they say. And I agree, what's politics if not disgust in the center of this buzzing pub? I'm not sure having all the revolutionary records safely stored in your IKEA shelf is as punk as you once felt.
Oh, we're on
Cause the only thing safe to say is that safety was never more appealing.
Out of use, but good enough for sale. Out of touch, but untouchable. Out of use, but good enough for sale. Out of touch, and out of time.
Isn't it ironic, don't you think? Maybe self-fulfilling, that if you don't care, then no one's caring. Now we're looking at one another with a deeper understanding that we really don't get each other.
Hit it.
What's the point?
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 Hit it.
Pivot. What's the point?